Good morning. Today's lesson is phylum Mollusca general characters and classification. Mollusca means soft-bodied animals. These animals are possesses soft body, hence the phylum name is derived as Mollusca. Due to the presence of soft body, body is externally covered by calcareous shell. It gives protection to the inner parts. The study of shell is known as the conchology. The general characters of phylum Mollusca are, this is the second largest phylum in the animal kingdom. Yes, first, already we have discussed the first largest phylum in the animal kingdom is the arthropoda. Yes, it includes nearly 1,10,000 above species, but here nearly 1,00,000 species are included in this phylum. That's why this phylum is known as the second largest phylum in the animal kingdom. These are bilateral symmetrical animals. Bilaterally symmetrical animals. Some animals are asymmetrical. Example is snail. Yes, in snail, the body is not divided into two equal halves. That's why they shows the asymmetrical type. But in most of the molluscan shows the bilateral symmetrical animals. They are triploblastic animals. The presence of three primary germ layers, they are ectoderm, endoderm and mesoderm. They are coelomate animals. The presence of coelom in between the alimentary canal and body wall and various types of organs, visceral organs are found in the body cavity. That's why coelom is reduced. But anyway, true coelom is present here. This is known as the schizocoelomates. Schizocoelomate type. Its body is mainly divided into three parts. Head, yes, which is present at the anterior end of the body, and foot, yes, here you can see this is the foot, muscular foot is present, and visceral organs. Visceral organs, digestive system, respiratory system, circulatory system, nervous system, etc. are present in the body cavity. That's why body is mainly divided into head, foot and visceral organs. Yes, in the head region, the important sense organs are present. They are known as the tentacles. Here you can see tentacle is present here and eyes are also present. Body is externally covered by shell. External cover is the shell is present. It is made up of calcareous shell. It gives protection to the inner parts. The study of shell is known as the conchology. Yes, in some animals, shell is internal. Shell is not present outer side, but it is present inside. In some animals, shell is external. Shell is present on the outer side. In some animals, shell is reduced. In some animals, shell is absent. Yes, there are different types of shells are present in phylum Mollusca. Radula is present in the buccal cavity, in the alimentary canal, buccal cavity possesses radula. Hence, it is a rasping organ. Just like our teeth, their radula is the rasping organ which is found in the buccal cavity of the elementary canal. But in some animals, radula is absent. Radula is absent in bivalves, unio, and tusk shells. In these animals, it is radula is absent, but in other molluscans, it possesses radula. It acts as a rasping organ. Respiratory organs. Yes, they are mostly marine animals. Largest number of molluscans are found in the marine water. Some animals are found in the fresh water, and some are found on the land also. Terrestrial animals, all are present. Terrestrial animals are present, freshwater animals are present, and marine water. But large number are present in the marine water. But anyway, they are aquatic animals. That's why the main respiratory organs are tenidia. Yes, here you can see in this diagram also, tenidia is leaf-like structure is present in the body cavity. It helps in the respiration. And circulatory system. Yes, in the circulatory system, open type of circulatory system is present. Blood is not found in the blood vessels. Blood is found in the body cavity, that is known as the open type of blood vascular system. But in cephalopods, closed blood vascular system is present. In cephalopoda, it is closed blood vascular system. Blood is found in the blood vessels, except only in cephalopoda class. But majority are possesses open type of blood vascular system. And the respiratory pigment is known as the hemocyanin. Respiratory pigment is hemocyanin. Yes, hemoglobin is absent in this phylum, that's why blood is not in red color. Yes, it is colorless or light blue color due to the presence of hemocyanin is the respiratory pigment. It helps in the respiration.